Well, this is rebellion night. I went out by myself at 3:30 this afternoon, and I went to Notre Dame because I like churches and I wanted to meditate and say a prayer. And also a viewer asked me to go into it and make a clip, so I did, and I hope it comes out. And then I went to a movie alone that my spouse has been fussing about seeing for years, but he got upset with me after lunch today, and so he wouldn't go out. So I went out alone on the metro, and I have to get back on the metro. And, you know, I really enjoyed the movie. It wasn't fantastic, but it was good. It was Gun Crazy from 1950. It's very good film noir. Rue Christine in the revival house we subscribe to. And now I'm in a Thai restaurant. And I don't know what the salad is, but it's very pretty. Look at this little garnish here. I'm going to save this for them. Little orchid. Some mixed seafood salad. And this is a cure royale, which is totally forbidden for me, but I'm so angry at him. I'm having it anyway. And I ordered something called the Crying Tiger because the tiger year in 2010 was so bad for me. And I ordered it bloody because that's how I feel these days. And I'm going to pay for this out of my savings. It's not going to be cheap. But I don't care. I don't care. I really don't care. I left him messages that he could show up at the movie theater and I would inform them that he might show up, but he's not here, and I always wanted to do this, so Happy New Year, everybody. Happy Year of the Horse, and the Tiger Cries. Bye-bye.